The continuation of last video. So different types of system software. Number one is operating system. Number two is BIOS. Three device drivers and then language processors. Okay. So then application programs. We have word processor like Microsoft Word, spreadsheet, Excel sheet, presentation, Microsoft presentation, database, Access database. These are all application. As well as other specialized softwares like railway reservation system, hospital management system, finance system, banking system, school management system, etc., etc., are having will be coming under this application software. Okay, now next one. So now what are system software definition is the function of all the physical components of computer systems are guided by some instructions or program collectively called the system software. So system software's actions are reading data and instructions through the input devices. For example, keyboard is there, mouse is there. The system software first of all has to boot up the system, wake up the system. Then it has to read every commands from this keyboard, right? So press F1 to do that. It will command us. So the application software will give the commands to us to do that, but the system software used to wake up the system and it gives all the commands to the input unit keyboard to accept all the details which are given by the user. So they reads, so the keyboard and mouse are the input unit which reads data and instructions through the input devices. Then next one in between, this data should be collected from this keyboard and it has to be processed by the central processing unit, and your data whichever given come should be now converted into digital mode. So those things also now translators are there to translate your data and instructions to the computer to understand form of the problem. So this is what the second major thing. Then control unit is there to control all the devices which is attached to the computer system. For example, in your system you have a keyboard and mouse as a input unit, right? In some others they will use joystick as input devices, and other scanners will be the input devices, some barcoders will be the input devices. So control unit must decide which input unit should be now connected with our computer. So the operating system should give the controls, all the controls to all the devices which are attached to the system, and they are processed and generates the results, so to the output unit. So the output unit will display all the outputs in between processed by the processor. So give input should be accepted by this keyboard and processed by the CPU, and outputs, the results will be shown through the output unit. So all the computer parts are now having different task of jobs, right? So this is what the thing. Then system software, the definition of system software, OS, operating system means OS, is a set of system programs that controls and coordinates the operations of a computer system. So it is the interaction between user and computer, intermediator between the computer and the human beings. So operating system means our Windows, whatever Windows versions you have, according to that it will perform their actions to communicate with the system and the user. So user can activate the hardware through operating system. So it becomes the intermediator. Operating system Windows 7, 8, 9 are intermediator between you and the computer, which will take all the inputs from you and gives to this CPU to execute it, and through saving it into this hard disk and external storage devices, and then processed it by the control unit ALU and everything, and the result will be shown through this output unit. So these actions can be carried only by this operating system. Whatever operating system you are installed in the system will be doing the same thing. Okay, and it is the first program to be executed on a computer after BIOS. What's the meaning of BIOS? BIOS is basic input output system. So whenever you boot up your system, all the BIOS only will be activated, means basic input unit. What is the basic input output units in your system? Keyboard, mouse and monitor. those systems will be activated. That is what the thing BIOS will be executed first. So without having this BIOS